Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you send me.
Good morning, guys. I am about to go get my hair done. I have an appointment actually at 10, it's 9:13 now. My hair looks so crazy, so I haven't done anything to it because I'm getting bleached, so I had to put oil on my hair because my scalp like reacts like very bad to it. Like
just burns, so.
Might stop by Starbucks to grab a drink, maybe some breakfast because I'm kind of hungry and haven't eaten anything. And typically my appointments run about 3 hours. I need to get some fuel in me so I'm able to stay awake and be good to go. We're in North Carolina, so like we still have to wear face masks and everything. This hair is just like sticking right up. Looking alfalfa-y. Gonna be fully platinum again. I am very excited about it. Yeah, take you on this hair journey. Who's excited? I am. Even though I may not show it, I'm so tired. It's 9:15 and I like woke up at 8, but I was up in the night. So I'm gonna get ready. Gotta grab a couple things and then I'm gonna head out. Excuse my appearance, but I am finally platinum again. This is after my appointment, so yeah. Scalp burns, hated that for myself. Regardless, it looks really good. I go to Brooke White at Bing's Hair Salon in Wilmington, and yeah, she just kills it every time. Looks amazing, it's great. Her cut looks great, she just kills it. My tan looks crazy because I just got a tan yesterday, or I gave myself a tan, so that looks super crazy. Like, my teeth are, this is a lot. I just look like a lot today. Today's a lot.
I actually figured I would go ahead and, like, maybe, like, film, like, food, like, cooking. I actually really enjoy cooking, and so I feel like it's, like, obviously part of my day-to-day. And I'm making pancit. Sounds a little weird. However, it's delicious. It's Filipino, I believe. Again, don't know how the angles are gonna be. I'm still learning like all this stuff. Ring lights making me look a little shiny, you know, but we're gonna roll with it because it's the first vlog and expectations can't be too high. I am going to just kind of get into it and we'll see how it goes. I'll maybe leave like a recipe below. I got it actually from my grandma on my father's side. I'll try to like find a recipe or something really close to it anyway. Okay, so went and got all the ingredients out. It's definitely how you're supposed to like film these things. So first things first, we've got some fresh chicken. Get mine from Whole Foods. Then we have these noodles. They're rice stick noodles. My fun. I have no idea. But they look like this. Had a cabbage, onion, some garlic, soy sauce, carrots, and then you'll need vegetable oil. Okay, so first thing, I'm gonna go ahead and take the onion. And basically with this, you just kind of give it like a rough chop. I'm not a chef. Don't judge my knife skills, people. Or lack thereof, actually. I'm just gonna take like a, whatever this is called. And you just put like a couple tablespoons of the vegetable oil. I'm just gonna go ahead and put these veggies in here. I'm gonna take our garlic. I like a lot of garlic. Like I don't like just like a little garlic. Okay, now we need to get this. I love getting vegetables from Whole Foods. The only downside is that they do, because they're organic, they always have like a lot of dirt and bugs. And you know,
too messed up, but like, you see it, like, these little things, like, ew. Anyway, I'm gonna wash this off. Okay. So now I've got this whole thing washed and good to go. Now, I don't like hard bits of cabbage. So I kind of just cut around this, like, this is even like a core, but it's like rock hard and like I can't. I know this is like a preference because people sometimes like bigger pieces. I do not. I like these to like really soften up. And then even sometimes I'll like take it and kind of move it this way and then just do it this way. Anyone who does know me knows that I am a toddler. I'm very finicky with textures. I'm very weird with flavors. I have the palate of a 12-year-old. It's not a joke, guys. So yeah, you just basically cut these into like little bite-sized pieces. Again, you can do them however you want. I mean, I've like done them in like strips and stuff before and it's been fine. I try to get everything about the same size just because, again, I'm 5 years old. Okay, so now that we have both the chicken and the garlic and onion, we're going to go ahead and turn these on. And then these, go ahead and turn these on. Now I do add some salt and pepper to this. Okay, so it looks like the garlic is starting to heat up a little bit. So I'm gonna go ahead and take the cabbage. I'm gonna actually turn this down a little bit so it doesn't burn. I do the shredded. Then you go ahead and stir this up.
Once you see the top of the noodles are completely covered, you can go ahead and turn it off and just let chill for 10 minutes. Let them do its thing, they'll like regain life and stuff and they're good to go.
Okay, so at this point, they're definitely like kind of like wilting down and stuff, which is exactly what you want. I'm gonna put that about that much in. I don't know. I would say it's about a third of a cup.
We're gonna go ahead and stir this all up. Get that soy sauce dispersed.
Now it's been cooking for long enough. Put that right in, big stir.
And so for the rice, I just use the like store-bought instant rice.
So this is about like 10 minutes after I had originally just spoke with you guys about the noodles and see they're like completely wilted.
So now it's the noodles time. Gotta just use your hands. You can use scissors, that's actually what my grandma used to do, but I just feel like, why? You take these as much as you can, and you literally just pull them apart with your hands and sprinkle them all over. If not, they become like super like lumpy in there.
Okay, and we just take this, stir this all up.
Okay, so now that the water's boiling, pour in the cup of rice. So I'm just gonna plate it up for you, cause you know, I am a chef. Then yeah, you just take like as much of this as you want and put it right over the top. A little bit more because I'm a growing boy. Hey guys, this is it. This is pancit. P-A-N-C-I-T over rice. So yeah, that's how you cook pancit. I'm really excited to eat this because it sounds just so good and it looks so good and it smells good. I think I'm just gonna go ahead and leave this. Like this is gonna be the last part of the vlog, my first video, guys. I finished my first video. Don't know if it was entertaining. I don't know if anyone will even watch it. I've been wanting to start YouTube for a long time and I never did. I just never started one. Not that I was like scared to or nervous to, but I guess I just always was like,
who's gonna watch?
Maybe no one still will, but at least I can say that I've tried it and yeah, I've had fun with it. Actually, I've really enjoyed like being able to film my day and stuff, and I have family who doesn't live around here, and so I feel like that'll be cool to kind of share a little bit more. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's probably just family and friends. Thank you, I appreciate it. Give me those views, give me that, hopefully one day money. You have to have like 4,000 like watch hours or something, like even monetize your videos, so I don't know. I didn't really do too much today, I just basically got my hair done, which, Brooke, living for this. Love it, it's great, great. Like, subscribe, comment, all the things. I don't know when I'm gonna be uploading again. I'm gonna try to do a video a week. Maybe this will be my like upload day. Wish me luck on editing. That ought to be fun. Thank you so much for watching. You guys have a great week. And I will talk to you guys soon.